morning, you guys. I woke up slightly early today and hopefully by the end of the self-isolation period, my sleep cycle will be fixed. Hopefully. I'm still in my night suit. I'm wearing my 90s kid t-shirt, which I really like. And I'm making pancakes today. So I thought I'll vlog the entire recipe and share it with you guys. I'm making oat and banana pancakes, so they're healthy and a great choice for breakfast because they're delicious and also filling. And you'll see how simple the recipe is. I'm basically going to throw everything in a food processor. So let's go make some delicious pancakes. So I've laid out all my ingredients here on this table. Let's do this. Alright, I'm too excited to make these pancakes. I'm gonna prep my batter in this food processor jar. And agar aapke paas food processor nahi hai, so there's nothing to stress about. Sab kuch bas ek bade bowl mein whisk ya electric mixer se combine kar lo. It's very, very simple. I just like doing it in my food processor because it's just easier and lesser things to clean. So I'm gonna start by adding 1.5 cup of rolled oats into my jar. To this, 2 bananas, I'm just gonna quickly peel them and add them to my food processor. Alright, so now to this, I'm gonna add 2 eggs into my batter. And if you wanna make these eggless, these work perfectly fine with the flax egg also. So bas do ando ki jagah hum 2 flax eggs dalenge, iska ratio and proportions I leave it in the description box below. So if you want to make these eggless, head to the description box below and check what you need to do. I'm gonna add 2 eggs. This I am also adding in a splash of vanilla. I like the flavor it adds, it's completely optional, you can skip it also. And I'm adding 1/2 cup of milk, I'm just using cow's milk, 1/2 cup of that. And isme I'm also gonna throw in about 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder because I absolutely love the flavor of cinnamon with banana and oats, it's just so nice. So cinnamon goes in case you want to add nutmeg or grated ginger or ginger powder, you could also add that. And I'm also going to throw in about a couple of tablespoons, so 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Abhi mujhe bahut questions aate hai ki what oil I use. So this is the oil I use the sun drop oil. So iska 2 tablespoons. If you don't want to use oil, you could also just use 2 tablespoons of melted butter. Wo bhi chalega. And I like to not add any sugar into my pancakes because the bananas are already very sweet. But agar aapko chahiye to you could just add in 1 tablespoon or 2 of honey or maple syrup. That works really well. So all my ingredients are in this bowl and in this, not bowl, in this jar of the food processor. And now I'll just go quickly process it until the batter is nice and smooth. So I processed my batter. It looks nice. I'm going to put this in the refrigerator for about 15 minutes before I start working with it. So jab tak batter rest kar raha hai, maine yahan pe set up kar liya apna induction. Iske upar I've kept a non-stick pan. I also have some vegetable oil here, so sabse pehle using a pastry brush, I'll just lightly brush my pan with some oil. Isko heat up karne ke baad, ek ye chote se measuring cup, 1/4 cup se, I'll measure the batter and pour it on my pan and then cook it. And sara cooking I'll do on low heat, so for example on my induction, I'll keep it on this temperature. So guys, I know some of you might think that batter ko rest karna bahut hi faltu ka step hai, but it's actually important because once you take your batter out of the fridge after 15 minutes, you will see that it becomes thicker and that helps your pancake to hold shape. Pancakes is ready. I've topped it with strawberry chia seed jam. Iska recipe will be in the description box below and some fresh banana. My pancakes are done. I also managed to style and shoot a picture for Instagram, and now I'm all set to just sit and peacefully and happily eat my pancakes. You know, I've realized that if I start my day with a good breakfast, I'm happy throughout the day. So this is great. I hope you enjoyed watching today's video. In case you did, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. I'm planning to do these vlogging recipes very often, so I'm sure I'll see you soon. And until then, you guys, please be safe and take care of yourselves. If there's anything in particular that you'd like me to make in the next vlog, you could let me know in the comments below and I'll take it up. Until then, enjoy your pancakes, and if you make them in your own kitchen, don't forget to share a picture with me on Instagram by tagging me @shavesh17. I'll see you soon, guys. Happy baking.